changes you requested. Clear. Remember to stay inside the white line or we'll get a penalty. Has come on. Looks like we're close to using the load. Pit in within 2 laps. Thank you. out of fuel, your speed is going to drop. Watch out for overtaking cars and stay out of their way. We've dropped down to second. Bad luck. Okay, the circuit is clear at the moment. We're good to go. Stay clear of the white line. We don't want a penalty. There are 5 minutes of the session remaining. We'll be right back. for second place. We'll be right back. We'll be going to track shortly, be aware. Fire her up. Pit lap. You can use it when within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. what we need. Push, push. To his front wing, doesn't look too serious. Behind are much newer than ours. We need to maintain our gap if possible. Has just fitted the option tyres, looks like he's going to do a shorter stint. Okay, prime for your next box. We'll be right back. careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pit, or you'll get a penalty. The car's got a new set of prime tyres on. You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Is 3 seconds up on you. Thank you. you're within 1 second of the car ahead. Get ready to use DRS to overtake. The car behind has minor front wing damage. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Thank you. gap to the car behind is less than a second, be aware he may use DRS in an attempt to pass. You're now running in third, let's hang on to this. Options confirmed for your next box. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. The car behind is running on much newer tyres than us. Let's keep an eye on the times. We think the guy behind you is fitting the option tyre. Looks like he's going for a shorter stint. Thank you. crew will ready option tyres for your next stop. Options confirmed for your next box. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Your car's fitted with the option tyres, just one stop to go now. DRS is now disabled due to safety car. DRS is disabled. Okay, stay in position, no overtaking. Closer to the car in front, or we'll lose any advantage at the restart. We'll be right back. overtaking the safety car. The safety car is coming in this lap, Manage your brake and tyre temperatures. We need more heat in them before the restart. Manage your temperatures. Excellent work. Try to keep this pace. This is what we need right now.
We'll be right back.
stopping this lap. You'll be able to use DRS when the conditions apply. DRS has been enabled. In this lap. Pit crew will ready option tyres for your next stop. Watch out for traffic as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. DRS is offline. We're currently looking into the problem. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. Keep pushing. We need to reduce the 5-second gap to the car ahead. might need to think about moving to fuel mix mode 2 in the next few laps. DRS is now fixed and available to use. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. We should keep an eye on it over the next few laps. Okay, your engine temperature is dropping nicely. Keep that up. like the stewards have awarded you a time penalty.